Stone Rebels. It's Higher Dimension back with you. It's me and Mister.
Hey guys.
We're about to explore this house here. It's an abandoned house. It was like a overflow for mannequins for the wax museum. Let's go explore it and see what's up with this house. This shit's bad, mister. Alright, there are other people here, rebels. But why people do this shit? This doesn't look like it was here before. All this shit. Apparently this place caught on fire. Knowledge is power. Yes, it is. Did you make it? Oh, here's mannequins already. Half of one. It stinks in here. It smells like mildew or mold. Hello, little lady. It stinks down here. Get it on picture. What are you doing?
Does she have a light on here?
Look, if you need a light, you go here. Come on. And just take the picture and the flasher will come on when you take it. Okay. Yeah, let me see that phone. Give me that phone. Here, come here, hold my camera real quick, please. Can you shine the light away from me?
Yeah.
That's kind of creepy looking. Make sure these steps are good. They don't look too good. Martin Luther King. Where's that door lead to? They had a lot of stuff stored in here. Well, don't walk on all these floors at the same time, all right? Check out these little TVs. More steps. We'll go up there in a second, guys. Wow, this is neat.
Yeah,
old, so. Cash register. Good Shrek. Head up these steps. Oh, these steps are kind of screwed up here. Other explorers have been here, but I just wanted to come here for myself and check it out. Again, this was a overflow storage for the wax museum. Looks like she didn't have a good day. The beams. Yeah, step on the beams. That's not a beam. That's not a beam. That's the beam. So I got all these old clothes and stuff. Very old shoe. Check this hat out, guys. Do your little dance. Yeah, definitely get a shot of that. This is really neat. Oh, wow.
Oh, wait, get there.
The furniture is antique by itself. This place was sitting a while, abandoned.
Oh, look at that hat.
Oh, yeah, it looks like Wizard of Oz. There's black mold in here, too. You gotta be careful.
Oh, yeah. Look at this hat.
Adventure off down here. Oh, this room here is pretty bad. Mister? There's more steps here. There's more mannequins in here. box full of mannequin arms and a foot. You want to check these steps out? Or are these the steps we came up? I don't think so. No, I don't want them steps down there. Let's check out what's down here. No, we didn't. Oh, this just leads to the room. Oh, it's mad cobwebs. Hold on. That just leads to the room with all the junk in it. You good? Looks like they were in the process of restoring. I don't know if they were trying to fix it up in here.
I take this from here.
Yeah.
What's down there?
Nothing. This is really neat. Oh, you mean these steps here?
Yeah.
These steps are sketchy. Urban explorers, we mean no harm. Hold on, hold on. That floor ain't right. Oh, it's even a little kid mannequin. Ha 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 ha. That's pretty neat. You put that on there?
Yeah. Oh, look at this.
Yeah, I seen that. Cobra. Yeah. Oh, man, this floor is like trashed over here. What? Across. Go through the floor? Yeah, I don't think so. Those rooms over there are junked anyways. That's just a bathroom, a closet, and another little room with a couple more mannequins sitting in it. House looks like it's getting ready to fall apart.
This was a regular house.
It was a regular house, but it was an overflow for the wax museum. That's why all these mannequins are sitting in here like this. I'm getting ready to go downstairs. Be careful. These steps don't feel good. Sorry guys, I'm just taking my time coming down these steps. They don't look too good. But this house isn't very big. pretty neat, but not really big. Here lately I've been exploring like big farmhouses and stuff. And we did find a school in DC. That video will be uploaded soon. Hey bro, I think I found a basement. Or no, sorry, this ain't a basement. It's the damn steps we already came up. Kinda looks like a basement though. They even got mannequins in the trash. It's crazy. Bye, little lady. Yeah, I gotta change the batteries in that one. Well, watch where you step, bro. Sorry, I don't think I got back here. Oh, wow, look at this one. Dude, this here looks like a mummy. On an old coffin. That shit, that's kind of creepy looking. That's another owl. Now, check out this old scanner and printer. That's all we have for today. Like I said, this place is not very big, so this video probably won't be very long or whatnot. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. It's an overflow mannequin for the wax museum. If I find anything else while I'm out and about today, I'll be sure to film. But until then, Rebels, peace out.
Peace, y'all.
Until then, Rebels.